You are at a geriatric clinic. Your patient has an episode of syncope. ECG and echocardiogram indicate severe aortic stenosis. 4 months later, he has acute bilateral pulmonary edema. The cardiologist tells you that the patient has atrial fibrillation. Decrease in what most likely contributed to this patient's condition? Preload. A decrease in left ventricular preload is not very well tolerated in older patients and can promote the development of atrial fibrillation.